hell no.
What's
no,
up, girl?
I know you. I know this ain't right.
What ain't right?
You mean to tell me I done spent 13 of my dollars and y'all only got 12 songs on this CD?
What's
this
up,
ain't
girl?
The end. I know I'm listening to something that ain't right.
What ain't right?
Not with my $13, this ain't the end.
She got a point, L.A., man. What you think, man?
She got a point. Everybody got a point, man. She wanted to trip him. I ain't writing no more songs.
If we don't write a song, let's remix something. Because I don't want to write no song either.
Let's remix Shawanda's song and so she can shut up and do something else.
Did a song about me and everything, and I still got to pay.
Shut up, Shawanda.
It's the beginning of a new and excitingly different story.
You know what I want, you know what I need, you know what you better give to me.
Drop it. Here's a little story I've got to tell. It's about a girl named Shawanda Bell. So would you like to hear it, cause it's really swell. Well, I was cruising through the hood, music pumping, pulled to the corner, saw a cutie.
She was bumping,
waiting on the bus, skirt yeah high. I said, what's up? She winked her eye. Yeah, she's giving up the rhythm. Rolled down the window and said, baby, won't you get in? Wasted no time, went right ahead. She said,
my name's Shawanda.
So I said,
what's a girl as fine as you do is standing here? You're not waiting for the bus to me, that's very clear. Because you didn't hesitate getting in the ride. I know you're up to something, baby.
Come on, Ari.
I know what's on your mind.
You know what I want.
What you want.
You know what I need.
What you need.
You know what you better give to me.
I know what you want.
What you want.
Beginning of a new and excitingly different story.
Come on, come on, come on.
Can't stop having a gig like this.